The Story of the Devotion to Our Lady of Good Remedy. 8 centuries ago, when Christians were being captured by the Muslims and sold into slavery by the thousands, the French priest, named Saint John of Matha, founded the Trinitarians in 1188, to go to the slave markets, buy the Christian slaves, and set them free. To carry out this plan, the Trinitarians needed large sum of money, so they placed their fundraising efforts under the patronage of the Blessed Virgin Mary. They were so successful that, over the centuries, the Trinitarians were able to free thousands of people and return them home safely. In gratitude for her miraculous assistance, Saint John of Matha honored the Blessed Virgin Mary with the title of Our Lady of Good Remedy. Devotion to Our Lady, under this title, is widely known in Europe and Latin America, and the Church celebrates her feast day on October 8. Our Lady of Good Remedy is depicted as the Blessed Virgin Mary handing a bag of money to Saint John of Matha.